Today, I'm going to customize one of the most special G-Wagons in the world. I only have 5 hours to finish, which is insane, but we'll figure it out. Mercedes themselves invited me to the Mercedes-Benz Museum in Germany, which was insanely beautiful. And this is the finished project.